lifeline and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you. Forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty Vault Hunter to help me reach Sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion!
Off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Satisfying. expected. Strangely satisfying.
Yo, if we don't get my eye back, we'll never get to sanctuary.
Robots help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
And open! Oh, my eye just switched back on! An incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close!
For you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Let me when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
Unexpected.
$1 million? All right, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Hey, Hammerlock!
Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do to you.
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a mag!
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the Bully Mongs for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run in with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Guns! Glorious guns! Enjoy your new instrument of death!
That should do it!
See you soon!
with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary. This place is full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags, like that Hammerlock dude.
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it is going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies! Ah, there you are. Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fetal matter. But though Captain Flint killed everyone at Lyersburg, I see no reason that Miles Bullymore
should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
One area free of bullymongs. This would be an even greater achievement if anyone in Lyersburg were still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
Critical.
Most efficacious! Bullymongs will think twice about raiding peaceful
cities in the future. Hopefully. Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? If you're to survive out here... for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest playing a bit of the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Nothing like a good sail. A pleasure as always.
That wasn't so difficult.